Los Angeles, happy, baby.
All right, guys, welcome back to another Ernesto's Coffee Adventures. About to head up Los Angeles. Let's do this. Wah, wah. Guys, we are back.
Hi.
What's up? Look who's here with me. All right, one of them. Where are we gonna go eat? We're gonna go eat a King Taco. Check it out, King Taco,
check
baby.
Check it out.
All right, King Taco, guys. All right, guys. So if you guys are ever in the Pasadena area, come check it out. It's a good taco spot. All right, so here we have a little bit of everything. Al pastor, carne asada, it's good stuff. Next stop we made is La Monarca Bakery and Cafe. Awesome Mexican pastries. Pan de elote.
Hey guys, this is the plan. Café de olla, café de olla.
La Monarca.
La Monarca.
It's delicious.
It's delicious. Delicious.
If I hit once, then I know I can hit it again. T-shirt and your panties on, baby, you know what to make it hot. I make it hot.
The next morning we made our stop at Porto's Bakery, which is in Burbank, California. Really good spot. We had the stuffed potato balls, which is also called papas rellenas, with some flan and tart. Really good food. And finished it off with a plate of ropa vieja with sweet banana beans. All right, we're about to do the Los Angeles Public Library. Hey, what's up?
Hi.
Check this out, guys. This central library is the third largest public library in the United States in terms of books and periodical holdings. It was also formed in the late 1872. And right next to it, you have the Skyspace LA, which has a remarkable, unique rooftop where you can see the whole view of LA. Alright guys, next stop is the Art District. I'm about to bring you guys some amazing art. Check it out.
Thank you.
Alright guys, we're back.
Hello.
Got some good footage at the Art District here in Los Angeles. ¿Cómo te gustó? How'd you like it?
Yes,
I like it. She liked it. Alright guys, now we're about to head over to the Art District Brewery and have some cold beer. Check it out. You guys gotta check this place out.
Check it out.
This one is the Ginsam Tukun Twitzwerk. This one is called Hello Darkness My Old Friend.
Orale.
This one's called the Orale. Alright guys, it's time to drink!
It's time to drink!
Oh yeah! Alright guys, I am back. Finish off the night with some sushi. You guys gotta try this spot out. It's called Kushio. Pretty good. 30 minute wait. It's a long wait. But it's worth it because they have really good food. And me and my mom. Say hi, mom.
Hi, Ernie.
Woo! We're back. Say what's
He's
up.
He's here with me.
Los Angeles, baby. About to take an oyster shooter shot.
Oyster shooter.
Cheers.
Welcome to Terzana.
Terzana, California. Los Angeles. Boom. Here we go. That's good. Oh, yeah. The next morning after the hangover, we went over to Cece's Cafe in Terzana, California. Really good. They're noted for their many flavored pancakes. What's up guys, we are here at Angel's Flight. Central Market's just right there. Take a look. Boom. And we just took this train up there, the Angel's Flight. It's a pretty cool little view. Only $1 per person, so $2, not bad. Alright.
Hi.
How are you having a good time?
Yeah.
Passing the wind? Alright, well she said yes. Alright guys, thank you later. Alright, so this is where you wait to get onto Angel's Flight Railway. It costs $1 to get in per person. Tourists use it frequently to check out the view. Workers usually use it to travel between the downtown historic core and the Bunker Hill. Here we have some art in front of the MoCA Museum. The MoCA exhibits consist primarily of American and European contemporary art after the 1940s. It also has over 5,000 artworks. This includes contemporary artists all over SoCal. It's a beautiful sight. Right here, we were walking right into the Los Angeles Philharmonic Hall, also known as the Walt Disney Concert Hall. I was really amazed by the design of the hall. It just brings this sort of presence to you. Like, it's very inspiring. It has a very classical shoebox design. And I found out the construction was inspired by Walt Disney's devotion to the arts and the city. Truly amazing sight. So after we made our way down from Angels Flight Railway, we went into the Grand Central Market, which has a lot of different types of food, diverse ethnicities, really good culture vibe right here. It's a downtown landmark since 1917, and it brings together the cuisines and cultures of Los Angeles. I mean, you really have a lot of different options with different types of food you can eat here. It's got a good seafood option, great Mexican food. We ended up actually eating at a little German spot, which was really good, which was this one right here.
We're back for our next coffee ventures. We're here to check out this spot called the Berlin Currywurst. Check out this food right here. This one is the Koss Bratwurst French fries. They got a whole selection of menu right there. It's pretty good. And we're back here.
After a night of drinking, for the hangover we went to Sol y Luna. It's a great Mexican restaurant with really good food. And we had to finish it up with some enchiladas for the hangover. Cheers.
Alright, we are back. Say what's up.
Hola, desayunar.
This is her last day going back to Mexico. She said, alright guys, this is my last stop in LA, about to head back to Sacramento. Hitting up a breakfast spot, check it out. Boom, you guys gotta check this spot out. It's called the Coffee Breakfast. It's Venezuelan breakfast, it's really good.
Alright guys, this concludes my trip to Los Angeles. I want to say thank you to all that support my channel. Happy New Year 2020.